Hey, yo, what is good, my car nerds? This is Wolf of Akagi here. We are reporting live-ish, kind of. You guys will see us in the future, obviously. Happy New Year, guys. It's been a while since I've actually gone out to record stuff. I've had some family stuff come up, so I've been out of state from California for almost a month. I'm back in town for a little bit. Probably gonna have to leave tomorrow. It is Saturday, January 7th. Happy New Year, Happy New Year. It's a new year, guys. Thank you everybody who's been subscribing to me, even though I haven't posted in about a while, really. Hopefully this video will be out. If not today, then probably tomorrow. Probably tomorrow or Monday. But yeah, we're here to the Ancillary Studios. A lot of cool stuff out here. We have a pit and paddock, Ancillary Studios, Cars and Coffee. You got Mr. Eddie out here. This is an R32. But yeah, we have a Cars and Coffee out here. Without further ado, guys, I'm sorry, I'm just like staring at everything right now. We're just gonna go walk around, see what we got. There's a lot of cool stuff out here. It's been a minute since I've been out here, so it should be fun. Some people are starting to leave. That's why I busted out the camera. You know, less
people traffic.
You know, as they say. Yeah, let's just go ahead and get this walkthrough going. We've got a bunch of really nice builds. This is the whole thing. It's just like a builds thing. So there's gonna be a lot of modified stuff. Check out the parking lot first. I haven't been out here in the parking lot per se, but that's 14. Oh, we got a Pajero Evo. Get you guys a little bit of an angle shot here. Damn. A little banger.
That is kind of small.
He's not really. Oh, the top is thin too. That's cool. Favorite headlight style. works, I guess. Always have a big heart for 9/11, unfortunately. Some super behinds.
What we were talking, was like, yeah.
Ooh, E30M3. Ooh. This is big.
Mm-hmm.